My name is Dr. Adeene Denton. I am a planetary scientist at the University of Arizona, and I am the current astronomer in residence at Grand Canyon National Park. One of the hardest things about planetary science is the problem of scale. I study canyons that are made on the moons of Saturn or on Pluto and its moon Charon. Coming to a place like the Grand Canyon, which is a mile deep itself, and walking down through these different layers of strata and understanding the vastness of the geologic history that's exposed here really puts into perspective how these features form across the solar system from Mercury to Pluto. During my residency, I will be presenting a series of programs both up on the rim at the Visitor Center and down in the canyon at Phantom Ranch that expose audiences to different types of planetary science across the solar system. I'm focused on what we in the field of planetary science call comparative planetology, what we can learn about the geology of one place to understand another. Another important aspect of my residency is the site-specific project that I will be completing during my time at the canyon. I've decided to focus on the connections between the Grand Canyon and space exploration and how the ways in which we interact with the canyon, in addition to how the canyon formed, can inform how we decide to explore other planets. And I'll be doing this through the medium of modern dance because in addition to being a practicing scientist, I'm also a professional dancer and choreographer. I feel very strongly that the dichotomy between science and art is a false dichotomy. In that process of trying to describe the natural world, we put that human stamp on it the same way that we do when we make art.